and gentlemen, it has been a year since all four of us dickheads have worked together, but I've just got to say, it's the closest to having a multiple orgasm I've had in 2018. Isn't that fancy, ladies and gentlemen? As your beautiful baby drag hostess upstairs each and every Thursday night. Tonight you know her as a little boy with a gun. Ladies and gentlemen, she is the creator of our size queens and our show producer. She is the mother of Pugalias and a homeowner. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the gorgeous, the one, the only, Missy LaMee. Ladies and gentlemen, she's upgraded from Paran. She now lives in the far-off land of Armadale. Ladies and gentlemen, she is a dancing sensation. She is our show choreographer. She's tall, she's leggy, she's 40. Make some noise for the one, the only, Miss Taylor May.
She's 41.
Oh, she's 41, say it again. Ladies and gentlemen, she's a homeowner. She is the mother of Cocker Spaniels. She lives in the far-off land of Laverton, and she's not shy to a cheese and biscuit. Ladies and gentlemen, she's been in drag for 7 nights in a row, and this is her last night before she finally gets to pull her dick out of her ass and have a decent wake. Ladies and gentlemen, oh no, you've got 8 days in a row. Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, if you see Sasha Starr tomorrow, please buy her a drink, a box of chocolates, and some Panadol. Ladies and gentlemen, she's a superstar. I love her. Make some noise for the gorgeous Miss Sasha Starr!
And that's Lexi. See you later.
So nice, but you don't get paid any extra, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a star. She has been. How many years have you been working here for now?
Eight. That's seven years
and 9 months too long, but you've been here for 8 years. She is the star of Sunday Night Still. It is her night. No one can take off her. Trust me, that's right. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the gorgeous. She comes all the way from Far Q. She is a married lady and she enjoys scooping up the cover. She enjoys scooping up the cover and then shoving the knob in. Give it up for Lexi Gaga! And in his now 13th year of DJing in the drag scene of Melbourne, he's the man behind Fabuland, the man behind many venues. Sure they close down, but he's still the man behind them. Ladies and gentlemen, 13 years going strong. It's DJ Mark Robbo. I'd love to treat you to him on this special night of celebration. Hip hip! Hip hip! Hip hip! And let's give one more huge tip to all our security, bar staff and gorgeous management here at Circuit to make sure we have a safe place to come and play with like-minded people, which is really fucking important. Let's give one more cheer to them. Hip hip! Coming up this week, we are celebrating 1 year of Yes. Come on down on Thursday night to Baby Drag, or hey, or both. We are celebrating 1 year of Yes. And my God, it has been a fucking awful year. What's wrong? Is that next week? All right, good night. Ladies and gentlemen, we've been the Size Queens. We're going to come out and party with you all. I hope you have a good night. Let's party!